safety instruction card, located in the seat pocket in front of you, explains and illustrates the important safety features of this aircraft. This card should be read carefully before takeoff, and then returned to the seat pocket for use by our future passengers. The emergency exits are the four doors on the left side of the aircraft, and the four doors on the right side of the aircraft. Please take a moment to locate the exits nearest you. To operate the door in an emergency, evaluate outside conditions. Check that the lever is in engage. Remove the plastic cover, pull the red handle down, and hold onto it until the door is fully opened. The slide should automatically inflate. If it does not, pull the red handle located on the door sill. The evacuation slide requires a short jump into the seated position with your arms crossed. The first people down the slide will remain at the bottom to assist others off. If the cabin pressure changes suddenly, the compartment above your head will open, and an oxygen mask will be within your reach. Extinguish all cigarettes. to be inflated just prior to leaving the aircraft.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.